Former Nigerian President Dr. Goodluck Ebele-Jonathan arrived in the Gambia on Friday to support the country's ongoing constitutional review process to forge a workable national consensus. The former president is in the Gambia at the invitation of Gambian leader Adama Barrow. Jonathan is expected to deploy his experience and goodwill as a well-respected international statesman towards advancing the constitutional review process to enhance the progress of the continuing national dialogue.